fine old-for-four violin labeled as a Carlo Bergonzi model. It is presumably German around 1950. So the violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back. Ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rests, an older ebony tailpiece, new bridge, new strings.